in half a mile, arrive at 8500 Clubhouse Drive.
Sai ốc nha ai đâm lo chấm tiêu chấm tắt tinh sao chấm tắt nè
chấm tiêu chấm tắt chấm tinh chấm tung
shine, lighting the light. Just believe me, I'll give you my heart. I love you, and you alone were meant for me. Please give your loving heart to me. And say we'll never part. I think of you every morning, dream of you every night. Darling, I'm whenever you
and loved ones. Thank you all for gathering today as we come together to celebrate the union of Erika and Andrew in marriage. We gather around them now as we look on with love and hope as these two begin their new life together as one. Today, the couple has chosen to honor their love with the traditional Filipino elements of the candle, veil, cord, and aras. These elements serve as a reminder that in marriage and in life, love cannot exist alone. It needs the nourishment and support of loved ones to stay strong. So the couple has invited loved ones to sponsor these elements and provide that nourishment and support for their love. I now invite Vita and Sareth to please present the candles.
Rotai. Yeah. Just you and your daughter here?
Yeah.
Represent you. They symbolize who you are in this very moment and all you will be. By lighting a third candle, you have made a promise to create new light in you. You have come together as individuals to create something new, brighter, and stronger. A promise of commitment because it takes both of your fires working together to keep the candle lit. Today, this candle is a symbol of hope. May its light and warmth guide you throughout your lives, in your love and in your marriage together. Raymond and Christian, could you please prepare the chairs? I invite Alma and Zara to please present the veil. you to be supported as one. Let this veil represent the support from friends and family who cover you in their love. Let their love make you stronger, ready to face whatever lies ahead in your marriage. I now invite Siema and Dari to please present the court. This cord symbolizes everlasting love and fidelity. Your love ties you together and intertwines your destinies. United as one, you are stronger together in the face of adversity. Let this cord remind you of the strength of your bond, unbreakable and growing stronger with time. I now invite Kylo to please present the aras. Coins represent responsibility, welfare, and prosperity in married life. You have exchanged the coins with one another as a symbol of your commitment and mutual respect for one another. The coins symbolize the sharing of earthly possessions and a promise to build a future together, to support one another, and to create a home that belongs to you both. Erika and Andrew, today you are choosing to celebrate your love completely and unapologetically. Let the candle and its light symbolize your promise to keep your love burning brightly. Let the veil represent the support from friends and family that surrounds and protects you. Let the cord mirror your infinite and unbreakable bond. And let the coins be your promise to build a future together. You can see my daddy, please remove the first. Return to remove the veil. Erika, do you take Andrew to be your lawfully wedded husband? Will you honor and cherish him, love, trust, and commit to him through joy and pain, sickness and health, and whatever life may throw at you both until death do you part? Andrew, do you take Erika to be a lawfully wedded wife? Will you honor and cherish her, love, trust, and commit to her through joy and pain, sickness and health, and whatever life may throw at you both until death do you part? At this time, Erika and Andrew will now exchange rings. I invite Johnny to please present the rings. The wedding ring is a symbol of binding, a symbol of attachment and belonging, and a promise of lordship. Please exchange your rings. Erika and Andrew, having proclaimed your love and commitment to one another in the eyes of your loved ones, with the power vested in me, I am happy to pronounce you husband and wife. You may now share a kiss to celebrate your union.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause for the new Mr. and Mrs. Hutch, Andrew and Erika. Alright, we'd like to ask the bridal party and the relatives and family, please don't go away, listen for your names, as you will be called to take pictures with the bride and groom. So we'll go ahead and start off with the officiant. Once again, bridal party and family members, please don't go away when you're taking pictures with the bride and groom. I will call you when it's your turn to take the picture with. Please listen to me. We have the bride and groom down here by the arch. We'll start taking pictures. Once again, I'll be calling you when it's your turn to take a picture with the bride and groom. So, family members and wedding party, please don't go away. We're listening up your names. Next, we're gonna need the maids of honor. Maids of honor. Standby. We need the bridesmaids and groomsmen. Please be on standby.
Yeah. All right, we're going to need the Cord and Veil sponsors up next, Quicks. The Alipio family. If you're an uncle, cousin, auntie, or someone they picked up on the way here, and you claim Alipio, come on. All right.